Hello and welcome again to the Buni Perspective Plays, and we're playing yet another survival game. I've not played this at all. Like Slime Rancher and other stuff, I've not played this in at all. But unlike Slime Rancher, I had no idea about this game until it came out today. So it looks like it's kind of like a Don't Starve type game, but the art style looks really intriguing. And the core mechanic of riding down the river is really cool. So that's why we're trying this out. The Flame in the Flood. So, yeah. So it's a surviving game. It's post-apocalyptical. It's a post-apocalyptical game. Looks like you got a dog. What can go wrong? All right. So we're going to do the campaign and Traveler. I guess Endless might be something we could try later or more difficult stuff. But well, I don't know. We'll see. Ooh. Okay. Oh, neat. Yeah, I saw in all the trailers and everything that you were a lady person, so that's pretty cool. I really dig this art style. Holy crap. Okay, radio signal. Okay. So I guess I can click the ground, but I can also use WASD. Okay, right click, picks up the corn. Okay, that's cool. Oh, and I can make ash cake. Okay. Okay, so I can, oh wait, hang on. Oh shoot, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, well, whatever. I guess I ate a corn. All right, well, but there's a bunch more corn, right? No. Oh, okay. I love The Long Dark, so seeing another game that's kind of similar to it is pretty awesome. All right, cool. And I assume this, I didn't check. I think this is procedurally generated, but I don't know. All right, so this is my backpack. Current objective, old radio signal is still working. You just need to get closer to the source. Maybe high ground near the, hear the message clearly. Okay. I don't like this mouse setup. Is there another way to collect things? Can I hit E to collect things? I don't have my mouse over it, I can't examine it. Okay. Okay. Okay, water is the key to wilderness. Use a jar to collect water, rainwater. You can use, okay. Can't consume polluted water, but you can fix it. Okay, that's also like The Long Dark. All right, The Long Dark is apparently really prepared me for this game. Well, here we go. This is kind of the crux of the game, is that you have a raft that you can improve. And also the music is all originally scored. I guess this game had a big Kickstarter. All right. Okay, I see how this goes. This is kind of cool. So I assume I gotta look for a dock or something if I want to stop someplace else. I don't know exactly how procedurally generated everything is. Oh, it looks like a current going on right now. No. Ooh, okay. Oh, okay, shit. Oh, that was bad. Oh, that was bad. Okay. You gotta, like, make subtle choices, like, subtle corrections. You can't, like, overcorrect too much. No! Oh, man. This is fun. Holy shit. This is so much fun. Whoa. Okay. There's something I can do with this float that's over here? It looks like useful junk. Or is this just gonna hurt my boat? Okay, just hurt your boat. All right, don't hit that shit. All right, good to know. Okay. This looks okay. So I must be able to camp up here. Okay, so otherwise it's some kind of distraction or damaging thing. Okay, only docks. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, and there's like a fishing area too. Okay, cool. This is neat. Oh, this is so neat. Camp Jody Cody. So I can make a bunch of tinder stuff here. Alright, my food is becoming an issue, so we're gonna have to find something to eat. We're gonna need to find something to drink. What's this? Can I take all? Okay, enter hits. Oh, it seems like there'd be an easier way. There must be another way! Ooh, we make some snares? Yes, please. So wait, hang on. Hang on. Oof. Why did that happen? That was not what I wanted to happen. All right. No. Okay, wait, which way am I? Which way am I facing? Oh, thanks. Thanks for that. I'm a little late, but thanks. Okay. No. Oh, why? Why? Ah, why? Go. No, why? How do I get out of here? Boat, you're killing me, boat. How's this? Okay, if I go this way, okay, is it? No, wait, how do I? No, wait, why? Why? Okay, come on. All right, here we go. Jeez, what the fuck was, that was nuts. Fishing line, hooks, and shelter. Okay, shelter seems important. How do I give things to the dog? Oh, okay, this is good. This tells you exactly. Okay, so this right here is very similar to Don't Starve, but there's no real necessary, there's no, ooh. Okay, how about we sleep? ooh. Pretty cool song. Yeah, I dig it. That's a house. That house just came out of the water. Holy shit. Holy shit. Ah! Oh, man. No, come on. I was trying. It's so hard to steer this boat. Okay, it looks like I'm going this way. I assume I can't do anything on the raft, right? Ooh, why does this have to... No! Where's my raft damage? Oh, there's so much raft damage. I don't know what ill-equipped is. I don't know what that does. Well, that's a wolf. I might have just killed myself. I don't know. Oh, okay. This is what we're gonna do, is we're gonna try to collect some water, but I don't know. When did I get a laceration? What do I need? I don't have any alcohol. Crap. Real trouble here. I don't know how to fix any of this stuff. Where's my mouse? Shit. Okay. I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Okay, wait. I craft. Wow, I'm doing so bad! Oh, I'm doing so bad. No, I need, like, food. I can't get food off this rabbit. Is this what's happening? Is this reality? Oh no. Okay. Okay. I have a fire, so how do I use? Oh, okay, so if I'm sitting at the fire. Okay, if I'm sitting at the fire, then I should be able to make the cooked meat. I don't have any raw meat for some reason. I just... Oh, this is so dumb. I'm dead. No. Arrgh, I hate learning control. Why did I do this? Why did I make a video of me getting mad because I don't understand controls? Ugh. This is exactly why I never do it this way. Honestly, this is 100% the reason... Tainted bait. Shit. I fucked up. I didn't need to do this. I should have made food. Crap. You know what I'm looking for, so I'm just gonna roll up the river and see what happens at this point, because... Wow. I got fucking screwed. Nope, I can't. No, I want it. Arg! Alright. And I have a staph infection. My laceration's cured, though, but I have a staph infection. Great. Yep. Yep. This is me being dead. Yep. Alright. I died. Oh, that's a drag. That's a drag. Well, that'll do it for this first episode. You've seen me fight with the controls and screw up and not do very well. I've been doing a bunch of Let's Plays kind of when I've got time. This game just came out, so I played this the day it came out on Steam. I know a lot of people had access to it if you got on the Kickstarter, which I did not, so... But this is a really cool game, really original music, really wonderful art style, and I'm excited to die a million times at its hands. So until the next episode of a Let's Play, or a review, or whatever the fuck I'm gonna make, thanks for watching! The poor puppy. See you later, puppy.
Gotcha. Scared you.
Moe Bobine.